gentlemen and ladies, I want to introduce you to something some of you may know, some of you may have heard, but many of you may have not done any type of research whatsoever. So we're going to kill two birds, one stone. Pi, P-I, cryptocurrency. Pi is spelled P-I, okay? It's not complicated. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, and crypto is Pi. What's going on right now? Pi, the Pi network, crypto investment, blockchain. All you have to do, want to be a part of it? It's free, doesn't cost you a thing. You can do this on your phone, your cell phone. There is a link in the description and in the title of this video. All you gotta do is click on it. You can use the Eeon TV, it's in the link, as the referral code, or you don't have to use it at all. That's your choice. But what I'm telling you is all of the people in the launch pad, the community that we created, private community on Telegram, all of the people in the launch pad, this is where they're going. Okay? Pi is spelled P-I, as you can see. Now, here is something you need to know. If you want to understand what's going on with Pi, all you have to do, what I have to do is I have to turn Suno off so that you guys can hear me and so that I can hear you. Ladies and gentlemen, not only is BRICS, B-R-I-C-S, BRICS, Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa, not only are they using Pi as a foundational coin for their crypto, but if you see right here, promise of Pi, can Pi truly become a global cryptocurrency? Now, here's the unique thing that you need to understand. One country, with over a billion people in it, has already invested in Pi. They've already allowed Pi to be traded in their country. Now, hold on, you may not be paying attention. This very same country, known as China, just got rid of $50 billion worth of U.S. debt. Now, why are so many countries investing in Pi? Do your research. YouTube, plenty of videos. There are people who are talking about Pi is supposed to be a scam. If Pi was supposed to be a scam, why are all these countries investing in it? Shh, don't tell nobody. I believe the individuals are putting up the negative videos because they, my opinion, this is my opinion, because they, my opinion, are trying to keep it to themselves. Because why? It's free now. They're getting ready to go public. It's free now. They're getting ready to go public. Click on the link. Do your research. Hey. Have a good day.